好，大家好啊！又嚟到 Science Journal 嘅時間，咁今次算是一個特別版嚟嘅，因為今日係唔係同學嘅功課嚟嘅，咁係一個講緊 working life， 即係生命同埋工作嘅關係啦。咁呢個亦都喺 Science 每一期裏面最後嗰版嚟嘅，我都幾中意睇嘅，因為佢嘅文章嘅用詞係非常簡單，咁但係往往都會觸動到一個前 researcher 即係我啦嘅內心嘅。咁我哋睇一睇啦，佢 missing the sides 咁。miss 咗個 message 咧，咁佢就話啦，其實有啲人真係同佢講話 ，I worry about you 喎，咁點解啊？就係因為有朋友發覺到嗰個作者好似好怪啊，點解啊？佢rarely sleep more than 4 hours per night， 每日瞓得少4個鐘頭啦。咁但係嗰個人佢自己覺得係好 incredible 啦 ，invincible 啦，即係覺得自己好似好犀利咁樣，即係好似食藥咁啦，咁。你嘗試去 count 曬啲咁樣嘅 unusual behaviour 嘅話咧，其實特別即係講緊講嘢幾快啦、幾大聲啦、幾用力啦，咁佢就會覺得佢應該係一個躁狂嘅狀態嚟嘅。咁即係有朋友同佢講，咁於是乎佢又即係嘗試下去睇下醫生係咪啦。咁佢都發現咗佢其實係有一個嘅鬱躁症嘅，即係 bipolar 兩邊 swing 嚟 swing 去嘅狀態啦。咁原來其實作者自己慢慢都睇翻其實原來我嘅成個成年嘅時期咧，都係要對付緊嗰啲咁樣嘅一啲嘅病徵嘅。不過喺成個學業界啦、學術界嘅嗰個壓力嚟底下，即係個壓力煲底下咧，咁我哋就選擇咗去即係無視佢啦。咁而嗰、那個動力啦，即係嗰個壓力、嗰個躁狂嘅能力咧，確實係有幫助於佢去讀書嘅，因為其實需要一個 invincible 嘅時候嗰種嘅感覺啊嘛。咁於是乎，佢亦都需要去用一個好大 a tremendous amount of pressure to put myself to excel， 即係要將自己推到會更加強勁嘅一個狀態啦。即係呢個亦都係我當年啦去讀 PhD 嘅時候嘅其中一個經歷過嘅一個狀態嚟嘅。At each time an experiment failed。The pressure intensified， 咁每一次失敗咗之後咧，你其實嗰個壓力都會更加強化嘅。咁呢啲都係我曾經經歷過嘅事情啦。咁會令到人充滿咗焦慮啦，充滿咗失落啦等等呢啲咁嘅情況。咁作者咧其實佢就都見得到自己有咁嘅情況嘅時候，佢用咗啲 stress management 嘅 techniques， 即係例如 meditations 啊、exercise 啊，咁都幫到手嘅。不過其實佢就冇解釋得到成個問題啊。咁所以即係當佢讀完咗 PhD 啦，佢開展佢嘅 postdoc 嘅 position 嘅時候咧，咁就真係開始頂唔順啦，因為個壓力再大咗啦，咁於是嘅 self confidence 就 dwindle 到得咁啦，咁又唔使下下都減少嘅，咁佢dwindle 咁就其實都係一個減少嘅狀態嚟嘅。咁另外佢屋企人都發現到呢個問題啦。My family seeing that I could barely get out of viewers。on phones before bursting into tears， 即係根本上同屋企人傾電話嘅時候，傾到短幾句就已經係咁喺度喊啦。咁呢啲其實都已經係好危險嘅一啲 signal。咁所以就提醒翻佢去睇一個嘅治療師啦。咁但係其實佢都仲係做緊喺 postdoc 噶嘛。咁於是乎即係佢就終於經歷咗一個兩個星期嘅一個躁狂嘅階段。咁亦都係其中一個好難捱嘅一段時候啦。咁亦都即係令到佢朋友即係出聲啦。咁去到最尾，咁佢都明白得到其實佢嗰個 postdoc 唔係一個好健康嘅環境，所以佢應該要去離開啦。咁佢往後都發現到其實呢個係一個 good decision 嚟嘅。咁留意啦，呢個亦都係我自己嘅睇法啦。It's risky to take on the stress and unending sacrifice as such a life demands， 即係冇必要同埋真係好傻氣去為咗科學去攞呢個咁不必要嘅壓力啦，同埋要為科學要做一個咁大犧牲，甚至乎犧牲埋條性命嘅。咁所以作者其實就發覺，其實佢自己好中意寫嘢嘅 ，fulfills my passions for writing。咁於是乎佢就成為咗一個freelance 嘅 writer 啦。咁作者去到後尾到最尾都係 ending 翻I know I'm not alone in my struggles。佢相信有其他人同我一樣啦，我都相信有其他人同我一樣啦。咁我亦都曾經係其中一個啦。咁我哋認為啦，我都好認同作者嘅，就係一個 better 嘅 mental health support 啦，好啲嘅精神支援啦。normalizations of work-life balance 啦，即係其實真正地去推廣或者真係執行得到一個 work-life balance 啦，唔係講 work-life balance 啦，唔係我上司同我講我要 work-life balance 啦，係佢真係做出嚟啦。咁另外需要一個 improve 嘅 mentorship program， 因為其實即係我哋都好想即係我哋嘅上司又好啦，我哋指導員都好啦，即係可以提供得到更多嘅支援俾我哋啲咁嘅新一代嘅，咁從而就可以即係面對到一個充滿咗壓力嘅研究環境啦。但係可惜即係，如果我們不改變這些 甚至乎我哋唔改變個 culture， 甚至乎我哋個 culture 就當呢一種咁樣咁有毒嘅狀態係一個正常嘅話咧，其實我哋都解決唔到呢件事嘅。咁希望即係睇完呢篇文章啦，如果同學你都係遇上咗一個個人困境嘅時候嘅話咧，都不妨去諗下其實你而家嘅狀態可以做到啲咩，或者應該做到啲乜嘢。我唔係在座所有聽眾，雖然其實都唔好多人聽緊啦嘅老師啦，咁但係我絕對係經歷過喺成件事裏邊其中一個男人嚟嘅，咁我都好希望可以盡到我嘅己力去幫到大家。咁如果大家有需要嘅話，都可以去喺下面留言又好啦，或者去特別同學嘅話可以聯絡翻我，咁睇下我可以點樣幫到你啊。咁今次嘅Sunshine去到呢度先啦，下次我哋再見，拜拜。